The main thing that they do is just so repulsive and they're against everything that Jesus would have done when Jesus was on earth the first time. It's just like the ones treat me like I'm a dog and I'm not a dog, sitting there and saying, come, have a seat, come, sit down. And I'm just like, and holding their hand up and just acting stupid. Stay outside. And I think that kind of crap's funny. I mean, I think back on one of them who's a, he used to do that to his own child, and I was like, there's something wrong with his sense of humor. I mean, it's just like the crap he did wasn't even funny. But that also gets back to Kevin Dutton's research on what professions psychopaths go into. Tend to go into, I guess I would have to say. But it's kind of what Jesus has already said, though. Like, woe unto ye lawyers, woe unto ye hypocrites, woe unto ye workers of iniquity. Woe unto the scribes, woe unto the Pharisees. And that's where the, kind of like the stuff overlaps each other. I mean, what do you call somebody that's a CEO, a hypocrite? Valuing their time more valuable than somebody else's time, who's actually doing the work. It's just like that guy that ended up getting about buying the government corporation that was dealing with the pharmaceuticals that could have helped people, and then all of a sudden just raising the price on what he was going to be extorting from people, and just acting stupid about what he was doing. I mean, it's just like in the movie Gaslight, they show somebody coming in to save the woman, and it's just like, that's not the, it could be a man or a woman. Point is that, to me, that's an example of false advertising, where there's going to be somebody to come in and save the day for a man or a woman, especially when the ones that are supposed to be taking a bite out of a crime have no intention on stopping the stuff. if they wanted to actually stop all the crimes and stuff that are being committed, then basically, if they actually disclose what's actually taking place, and basically the sale of real estate would go down, I just look at some of the biggest con artists that I've ever run into are real estate agents. And they work with other cons that are calling themselves closing attorneys that have no closing attorney license from an independent state licensing agency. Just another example of being criminal partners. Not giving a shit on whose life they destroy. And acting dumb about it. It's just like the psychopath that said that he accidentally slipped and is, you know what, actually accidentally went into the little girl. And I'm just going, oh gosh. Don't give me that shit. Why not call it out for what it is? It was premeditated rape. He didn't accidentally slip. I mean, just the absurdity of the crap that they try to peddle them to people. I mean, it's gross. It's just like when I ended up going into a government building called a courthouse, and a woman had a turban on her head from having brain surgery, and as soon as she saw who was sitting in the chair, I mean, she immediately went into convulsions and she dropped down on the floor, and that's when her turban fell off of her head. And I was just like horrified. But what was disgusting was the way that one on the bench, calling himself God, according to James Strong, but basically had no remorse for the way he treated the woman. None. Zero. Notch. Nada. Zilch. And I just, but see, that also ties into Jesus saying, woe unto ye lawyers, woe unto ye hypocrites, but also deals with what Kevin Dutton has written about with the professions that psychopaths tend to go into.